I'm sorry. It's just not laying right under your arm.
Nothing lays right under my arms. Why don't we just wait for Toothpick Girl? Everything fits her.
Because we're not designing for Toothpick Girl, remember?
That's right. Bylaw number 3, thou shalt design clothes that the average American woman can wear.
Exactly.
Coming!
Hey, they were out of chartreuse, but I got aqua.
Oh.
Hello?
I had to stop at the office.
Johnny, his practice starts in 10 minutes.
We're gonna be late.
No, we're not gonna be late.
All right, we might be 5 minutes late.
You said you would
practice hitting with him.
Well, we'll work on it after if we have to.
But we're not gonna have to because we're gonna be in and out of here in like 5 seconds flat.
Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Time me.
Hey, you guys. Hi, Cameron.
Hi, Miss Gregory.
What are you two up to?
Well, you know how you said that I should make the attic my own?
Well, it turns out that Cameron's like this artist.
Well, kind of.
Just use drop cloths.
I always get hungry when the stars this big, you know?
Well, if you want.
Hey, guys.
Good lesson?
Braden walked the nose.
Well, of course he did.
And I'm starved.
Oh, well, let's rock and roll. Oh,
we're just gonna grab a bite too. You wanna join us?
Oh, no, I think I'm just gonna head back in.
Watch out for the reef.
Thanks.
Really? Because you don't exactly look fine.
What?
You're bleeding.
Really, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Actually, I guess I could use some help.
Come on, tough guy. Let's get you some medical attention. Cowboys.
I've also got Barbie.
Well, that was really cool.
Really cool? Would have been you going for Barbie.
I'm Braden. Braden Westerly.
Sarah Borden. I live over in Admiral's Bay.
I'm kind of new around here.
Beyond the bluffs. Most people around here refer to it as a place where the filthy-ass rich people live. But don't judge me by my parents' tax bracket.
No. No judging here.
We'll see. So, you want a free tour? I think I can sneak you past the guards.
Sure.
You're making me nervous.
Okay, I just don't understand why you're not at all concerned that Nikki and her so-called boyfriend are alone upstairs doing God knows what with paint.
I'm trying to show her that I trust her. Although I am having flashbacks of Nikki and Cameron underneath that blanket.
Okay, so when you were 13 and Seth Harris came over, what'd you guys do?
Same thing you and Matt Dunlap did.
And what if I were to tell you that I may have done a little more than previously reported?
You cheated at Have You Ever? How much more?
Let's just say I was advanced for my age.
Hey, what are you doing?
Moving the dresser. We didn't want to get paint on it.
Oh, good thinking. Nikki, can you help me downstairs for a second? We have a pinning issue.
Okay.
Nikki, it's great you have a new friend in Cameron. And you seem to really like each other, which is also great.
It's just paint.
Okay, here's the deal. The door stays open, you turn into a pumpkin at sunset, and if I hear any silence, i.e. no talking for more than 30 seconds, I will... Well, I won't kick him out and totally embarrass you. No, actually, I will. That's exactly what I'll do. You got it?
You really think he likes me?
Totally.
It's just that I haven't even hit the ball yet, and all the guys keep looking at me. It's humiliating.
You're just in a rut. We are gonna have you hitting like a rod. All right, come on. Let's go hit some balls, baby.
Durant, you got a minute?
Not really, Ed.
It's important.
1 minute, I promise. All right.
Matthews gave notice this morning. He's going to Millennium Beach Realty.
I knew it. I saw him having breakfast with old man Turner last week.
Which leaves us in need of a new managing broker.
And I am so your guy, Ed.
Well, the head office has other ideas.
Well, Lauren Cooper?
Gotta admit, she's a pistol.
I have been your number one seller 2 years running. I've earned this, Ed.
Which is what I said to them. Look, here's the deal. We just landed Fisherman's Creek, a 15-lot gated community on the water. I'm going to give it to you and Lauren. Whoever sells the most units gets a promotion. Hey, you know if it was up to me, huh?
You don't scare me.
Too much. I know. My life been on a show.
Actually, I was thinking pretty cool.
Sara, tu mamá llamó, dijo que va a llegar en una hora para que le digas qué preparar o si prefieres ir afuera a cenar.
Gracias, Rosie. Dad called, wants me to know him and mom landed in Phuket, and to email him. Let him know how my calc test went.
School's been out for a month.
They're not very good with time. You're not seriously just gonna stand there. I'm free tonight. Just, you know, FYI. Why don't you just let it go?
Well, I just didn't know you still played with dolls.
Her name is Sophia. She grew up in the 1800s in North Dakota and brought her family out west during the California Gold Rush. She's a very strong female role model, which is something this world is definitely lacking. And I don't really play with her. She's just kind of, you know, there. And at least I don't waste all of my time playing some mindless Grand Theft Auto on a Game Boy.
Yeah, I don't waste all my time. And besides, it's not, you know, the worst way to wind down at the end of the day. Hey, Nikki.
What are you? I barely got you.
Not too shabby.
8,500 of the most amazing square footage you will ever see.
PCH backed up?
little.
That's why I take the parkway. You don't get the view, but at least you're always on time.
I like the view. Music's a little stuffy.
Would you prefer something more of your generation? A little Jimmy Buffett, perhaps?
Nice.
Oh, hello. Yours?
Kind of.
Adorable.
I know. Oh, look at that. My sales have arrived.
Listen, and listen good, stud. I was the top-rated broker 5 years running in Marin County. I haven't kept a property on the market over 4 days, and I've never sold for less than 50 grand over asking.
Oh, well, here's a little tip. This isn't Marin County, Lauren. This is Johnny Durant County.
And so the billboards and park benches say. But this promotion's mine, Durant. The plush office, the assistant, the company car. You're gonna have to fight for your life like you've never fought before.
Oh, the Jaffies have arrived. Come on, come on, come on in. Sold them the last two houses. I love the smell of escrow in the morning.
Hey, honey, I didn't hear you come in. Where's Johnny?
He had to go back to his office.
Oh, how was practice?
Good.
Has Johnny got you hitting yet?
I don't really want to talk about it, Aunt Ava.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Hey, cool sandwich.
Cool paint.
Yeah, we even managed to get some of it on the walls. What position do you play?
The bench, mostly.
No way.
My coach says my hand-eye coordination needs maturing.
Yeah, well, if you want, I could show you some stuff.
Thanks, but it's too late. My game's tomorrow.
Hey, we can go and work on it right now. I just gotta wash this stuff off.
Really?
You bet. On one condition. You share that killer sandwich.
Okay.
Things sure have changed around here.
How do we keep forgetting that they're here every night needing to be fed? Okay, mac and cheese it is.
Are you preparing a little room service for the lovebirds upstairs?
Very funny. Did you see her? I mean, did you hear when she said, do you really think he likes me?
Yeah, that's where you made the huge mistake. You didn't say no.
This is happening too fast. I just got her.
What do you think is going to happen? She's going to run off and go get married? I mean, maybe that's what they do in Kansas, but the kids around here...
Much worse.
Much worse.
Yes. And she was wearing makeup.
Yeah, I've been meaning to tell her that Berry Splash is so not her color.
Seriously.
Just embrace it and keep it here where you can control it. Keep your eye on that one.
Well, you don't like Cameron?
I just think the brick doesn't fall too far from the building. Like father, like son.
Do we have to talk about Kyle?
Sorry.
That's okay. I'm fine.
Most important rule?
If you're gonna swing, swing.
All right, give me a fiver. Now high, now low. Oh, too slow.
Hey, you guys.
Cameron was showing me some tricks of the trade.
Courtesy of the Splendid Splinter.
That's Ted Williams, Aunt Ava.
Oh, I'm impressed. Cam, would you like to stay for dinner? Making mac and cheese.
Okay.
And maybe we could get you some clean clothes.
I just gotta call my dad.
How is your dad?
He's good.
Well, tell him I said hello.
Sure.
There you are. I thought you went home or something.
Cameron was helping me with my hitting.
Oh, well, do you want to get back?
Oh, hey, Dad.
Nikki, I invited Cameron to stay for dinner, if that's okay with you.
Oh, great.
I think your boyfriend's totally cool.
I cannot believe the waiter brought that line.
I can't believe you find it so inconceivable that we could be celebrating our third anniversary.
And have a baby to rush home to? Come on.
You asked for your dessert, didn't it? I like to push things right up to the razor's edge, you know?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Lean one way, disaster. Lean another way, adventure.
You're crazy.
I am not any more crazy than any other person.
Younger, and you had everything.
right there.
Don't look so shocked.
I'm not. It's just...
No cops. I checked. Can you believe this night?
We ate all the mac and cheese last night.
Whoa, whoa, heads up. Hey, guys!
Johnny!
Set me up. Your ass is mine, bro.
Cameron got me to hit this morning. 3 in a row.
See that? We were only aiming for 2, huh? That's why you gotta aim high, my man. You've got to aim high.
My game's at 4 today.
What? Well, you think for 1 second I'm gonna miss your first game? Huh? You're out of here.
His coach called. Wanted to know why I missed practice yesterday.
I messed up on that one. It's the work thing. It's got a little more complicated than I thought.
Johnny, I know you said you wanted to do this, but if it's too much...
No, it's not. I can do this, and I will be there. I will be there coaching him all the way, okay? 4 o'clock?
4 o'clock.
Okay. Wow!
Oh my God, you nearly gave me a coronary.
This is wild, all this stuff.
The best discretionary income can buy.
I didn't know you were into music.
I'm trying, although I'm ready to give it completely on this bridge.
So you play all this stuff by yourself?
Well, I use loops and samples, but I play guitar, keyboards, and I sing. You wanna try?
No.
Come on, here, these are some words I'm working with. I'll sing, then you. Pay no attention to the woman behind the curtain.
Common thread that lies between you and me would break if you breathed on it. That's why I'm treading so carefully.
Okay, your part's gonna get mixed. 1, 2, 3.
The view from your eyes different than mine. I should know finding the truth in a lie is nothing but a waste of time. I do, but I don't. I should, but I won't. 'Cause I don't wanna be alone. Knock down my door.
Aren't you full of surprises?
I got the time for the movies, and I was thinking after we could...
Come on.
Well, you've got...
Hey, guys! What's going on?
Nothing.
Wow, this is very Jackson Pollock meets Little House on the Prairie. Very interesting.
Well, not exactly what we're going for, but they say happy accidents are often the most creative.
Often said by the accident pro. You know, Cameron, can I borrow you for a second? I have some fabrics in the car. I need a little guy muscle.
Sure.
I'll have him back in a flash.
Newlyweds, late 20s, doctors.
Johnny.
Kelly Abram from the LA office just called. She's sending Max Bennett down.
The film producer?
A mogul like that could really get word of mouth rolling.
I'm all over that.
No, no. I want you and Lauren to work this together. Bury the hatchet. It's much too important. Take him out to lunch. Woo him.
How about Goddard's?
Perfect. Guys like him, they love that French cuisine. 1 o'clock.
1 o'clock? Excuse me, Miss Cooper, could I steal you away for 1 second?
Just a moment.
That was Ed. He wants us to drop everything and focus on one buyer.
One buyer?
One very important and motivated buyer. Max Bennett, the film producer.
I know who he is.
Good, because we're supposed to have lunch with him at 1.
I have clients coming in the afternoon.
Look, I'd just as soon take it, but he was very clear he wants both of us on it.
You get the oil in your glove, right? And then you just wipe it down with the rag.
You've been down here the whole time?
Well, yeah, getting Derek ready for his game. Oh, I'm sorry, I guess I keep doing that.
Kind of.
Hey, guys, get ready. We're going to leave in about 5 minutes.
Where?
Kim said he'd come, too.
But I thought that we were going to the movies.
We can go tomorrow.
Nikki, can you help me outside for a second?
Check out the cooler and everything.
Listen, this game is really important to Derek, and he wants Cameron to be with him.
But we were going to go to the movies. I mean, 16 Candles is playing this week, and I thought Johnny was coaching him.
Yeah, I thought so, too. I'm not really sure what's going on there. Look, I know you want your date, but this would mean so much to Derek.
We're gonna start lying down on the board.
You mean horizontal?
Are you gonna be serious about this?
Sorry. This is just a little too blue crush for me.
To me to be here.
There's still time.
There's 2 outs.
So we got 45 minutes of daylight left. I mean, the sun is going down. The cops are on their way. So we just start pulling out rolls. Hundreds. I mean, I don't even have a deal what that cost me. But the picture grows 240. Now that is a happy ending in my book.
So, Mr. Bennett, if you're sure you don't want to see the property, all I'm going to need is a signature.
Of course, now that was nothing compared to shooting in Cozumel. Bugs come out of everywhere.
Good.
All right, let's go, Derek. Here we go.
Come on, Derek. You can do it. Come on, buddy.
Strike one.
Hey, wait for your ball, Derek. You'll know when you see it.
Strike two.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Right? Okay, this was all yours. This was all yours right here.
Come on, Derek. Hit it out of the park.
It's up, guys.
It could happen.
Come on, we need a first strike.
Strike three.
I am so sorry. I got held up. The client was just...
I know that look.
You said you'd be here.
You don't understand. I am this close. All those years in the field, driving clients around, sitting in open houses, I have earned this promotion.
Johnny, no one's begrudging you success.
It's just one game, right? There's going to be a lot more games. And at the end of this week, this promotion is mine.
Well, that's great. I wish you all the luck.
Said I had to be a brilliant baseball player. I could try soccer or surfing.
You could. But Derek, I promise you, as God is my witness, you will hit that ball. Get some sleep. Good night.
Oh, ow, Braden.
Oh, this mess. Oh, my God.
Aunt Ava?
Oh, I'm okay. Just a little clumsy. Good night, sweetheart. Sweet dreams. Things I wasn't prepared for include this.
16, what do you expect?
When my friends and I got caught at school with pot, my dad had the headmaster call the cops, threw me in jail overnight. Okay, I'm not calling the cops.
My parents seized my stash and smoked it with me. The whole thing kept us pretty out of it for about 2 days straight. Then they made me watch The Shining, and it scared the living bejesus out of me.
And that helped?
For about a month, yeah.
Oh my gosh. All right, look, I know I haven't been the greatest example of parenting around here, but my instincts are telling me we gotta nip this in the bud. Heavy grounding.
What? Give him a warning. You remember what it was like at his age?
Well, no, actually, I don't. Now, smoking pot doesn't seem so cool when your mom comes home stoned or drunk every other night. If she did come home.
Oh, what kind of a hypocrite am I? I experimented when I was his age, and believe me, there was hell to pay for it from my dad. But what do I do? Do I tell him that, or do I lie to him?
Lie. Well, he's a smart kid. Maybe we could hear his side of the story. Let him decide his own punishment.
And what do you think that punishment's gonna be?
It's after midnight. He's not even home yet. This is not like Braden. I really need your help, guys.
Check out the surf. It's pretty awesome.
Braden, we need to talk.
Sure.
What's going on?
It's no big deal.
It is a big deal.
It's not even mine.
First you come home drunk, now you're smoking pot.
I'm not smoking pot. Okay, a friend gave it to me. I didn't want to take it. Just I didn't want to look uncool.
Since when are you afraid of looking uncool? Back at home, you were the most popular boy in Hogarth County, and you certainly weren't smoking pot.
How do you know?
Because your mother would have told me.
Yeah? Well, she did tell me that you did. At the time, you got caught outside the barn. Remember that?
Did she also tell you what your grandfather did to me? And what do you think your father would have done if he found this in your room?
I wouldn't have seen daylight again for God knows how long, but you know that. You know that. So if that's what you're gonna do, if you're gonna be like him and you're not gonna believe me, you're not gonna trust me, then fine. It's good to know where I stand.
Hey there. Morning, Tiger. You know, I'm thinking... All right. You know, you have every right to be mad at me. You do. It's just, well... This promotion is important to me, and... I'll tell you what, in a couple of days, this will all be over. And in no time at all, you'll be hitting like, 350, I promise.
Could you do me a favor, Johnny?
Sure, pal, anything.
Stop making promises.
You're here early.
Just picking up a deposit.
Yeah, me too. Big one.
You think you're so clever.
Can't stand the heat. Get out of my kitchen. It's a good look for you. Yoga?
Kickboxing. Tell you what. From now on, we both rely on salesmanship and salesmanship alone.
Yeah, I can do that. Hold it right there. I'm not gonna let you get a head start.
I'm just going home to change.
And I'm gonna be right there. Only outside while you do that.
Hey, what's up, Nick?
Well, I thought it would be fun if we had a picnic near the cove.
It's just, I promised Derek I'd work with him on his heating.
Hey, Cam.
Hey, what's up, dude, man? You ready to get to work?
Okay, first of all, his name is Cameron, okay?
Everyone calls me Cam.
And second of all, I didn't want to stay here today. I thought that this was going to be fun.
That's okay. Aunt Ava said that she'd pitched me.
Hey!
Ready? Kidding.
Come on, buddy, let's go.
Got your baseball bat, you're all set.
Do you not want to go? Because we can do something else, like go to the movies.
It's just, you know, I remember what it was like at his age, you know, and how tough it can be.
Fine, do whatever you want.
Go away. I thought you were helping Derek.
Well, your aunt's actually got it under control. I think it looks kind of cool. Don't you think?
I don't know. I'm thinking of painting it back to white.
Oh. Sure, I guess. We can still go to the picnic if you want, or the movies.
Maybe some other time. I'm actually gonna finish cleaning up.
Could I help?
No, it's okay.
Well, I guess I'll see you.
Yeah.
Looks like we're even.
Tonight.
Should make for an interesting tomorrow.
Hey.
Listen, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure.
I mean, alone. Look, my aunt found your joint.
Not my joint, cowboy.
Well, the one you gave me.
Which would make it your joint.
Well, whatever. She freaked.
So, does this mean I'm, like, a bad influence on you? Because I've always aspired to be a bad influence on someone.
Would you stop? You're not helping the situation.
So, what can I do for you?
I'm not asking you to do anything, Sarah.
Sarah! Come on. Now, relax. Let your troubles melt away.
Somebody's making bacon. Kind of like old times.
He quit.
Excuse me?
Derek, he quit baseball.
Ava, I...
Johnny, he was counting on
you. No, I know,
but I just...
And he
looks up to you, and I know you know that. Look, I understand that this promotion means a lot to you, and we're all trying to balance our lives here, but if you couldn't be there for him, I wish you just would have been up front with me. Hey, buddy, I saved all these oranges for you. I know how much you like to squeeze them. Just do it really hard, and you'll get a lot of juice out of them.
This one's gonna be an extra special batch.
Hey, I'm sending Judd Goldstone over this morning.
Goldstone as in...
Tires. This one's gonna do it for you. Finally, all those years are gonna pay off. The promotion's yours.
Yeah.
This looks pretty neat.
I'm painting over it.
Because of camera?
No.
That'd be stupid.
If you say so. But a tip? It's okay to be stupid every once in a while over a boy.
I hate him.
No, you don't.
I do. I really do. You made fun of Sophia.
Your doll, Sophia?
And I told him it's not like I'm playing with her or anything anymore, but it was just really humiliating. And he's spending all of his time with Derek. I thought it was going to be different.
Oh, sweetie, come here.
He's probably never going to talk to me again.
Oh, I doubt that. Nikki, just because Cameron is spending time with Derek doesn't mean he likes you any less.
Yeah, but he's supposed to be here for me.
Nikki, if there's one thing I know about Cameron, he's a really good kid. He saw that Derek needed help, and he was there to help him. And I know you. Given a similar situation, you would do the exact same thing.
I feel even worse.
Well, I wish I could tell you it gets easier, but it doesn't. Although most of us put up with the pain because not loving, that's a lot worse.
So it'll be ready in 2 weeks.
Thanks.
Morning. Rough night?
Oh, God.
I guess I covered for you. Don't worry. I told Ava you opened up the shop for me. But you spend another night out of the house, you won't be so lucky. You got a second lease on life, baby. Don't screw it up.
What do you mean?
You didn't speak to Ava?
No.
You're a free man.
What? Are you serious?
Look, you obviously know right from wrong. I mean, you're 16, practically an adult. It's time to start acting like one.
So, I guess I have you to thank for this one too, huh?
Actually, it was your aunt. She doesn't want to see you make the same mistakes that she did. I was all for you making the same mistakes that I did. Thought it might have been kind of fun to watch.
Well, to tell you the truth, I don't really think it matters anyway.
Trouble in paradise?
I just don't think I'm her type.
But do you like her?
Yeah, I don't know. She's really kind of weird.
Weird is fun, sometimes.
Yeah, but I just don't know if I'm really into her kind of fun.
Well, have you told her that?
And sound like some after-school special? Hell no. You know, she makes me feel happy. For the first time in a long time.
If that's the case, then you need to be straight with her, man. For both your sakes.
What's the catch?
No catch.
Right. I know you're up to something, Durant.
The Goldstones are a big equestrian family. Make sure you mention the Meyer stables are less than a mile away.
You realize what this means, don't you? The office, the assistant, the company car, all mine.
Not to mention the fact that you'll be reporting to me.
I'm sure you'll be gentle.
Not a chance.
All right, get dressed, big guy. You have a game to get to.
I'm not going.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Now, get your butt upstairs. Derek, I am sorry that I let you down the past few days, but I'm going to be there for you today. I'm going to be at your practice tomorrow, and you and I, we are going to hit him until you're dreaming fly balls.
I don't want to.
Yes, you do.
Here we go.
Yep. Come on. Here we go. The key is keep your eye on the ball.
Hey. Forever?
Judy Blume. Definitely a woman. Trying to get some insight.
I'm really sorry. I wasn't thinking.
Yeah, whatever. Why'd you have to change your room back?
I didn't. I'm getting used to it.
Does that mean you still have one more wall to do? I could help.
Yeah. That'd be really great.
I'm not doing anything right now. I mean, this is helpful, but...
Actually, could we wait a little bit? Because Derek has another game today, and we're all going, and I'm sure he'd really like it if you were there. He thinks you're really cool. You're being quiet. Scary quiet. What's going on?
Nothing. Look. I like you a lot.
Here it comes. But, come on, just spit it out, okay? You don't want to hang with me. Whatever.
No, that's not it. I'm just not into smoking pot, okay?
Seriously?
Oh, look, I know it sounds lame.
That's what you're freaking over?
I'm not freaking. I don't want to do it.
Okay.
Really?
I am who I am, Brayden. You can take it or leave it. Your choice. Summer.
I know.
One man on, number nine here next.
Now batting, number nine, Derek.
Come on!
All right, we got one on. Right. Got one on, Derek. All right, no pressure. First inning, here we go, buddy. No pressure at all.
Oh, God, please let him hit the ball.
Come on, Derek, you can do it!
Let's go, Derek! Let's go! Let's go, Derek! Let's go!
Strike one!
All right, D, come on.
All right, just concentrate, all right? Concentrate, keep your eye on the ball.
Okay, come on, Derek.
Strike two!
Come on, Derek!
It's okay, buddy, that's all right. Just choke up, lean into it, and just crank that thing into the ocean. No, you're right, just a hit.
Okay.
There you go.
Come on, Derek.
I said,